What's up, dudes, and welcome back to another toy review of TMNT. This is from the Out of the Shadows movie. Now, here we got Camo Donatello. So here's his camouflage outfit, still sporting his signature color, purple, like his bandana, and he's actually wearing a skullcap bandana, as you can see. And also, I have him in, like, the best pose I can ever think of. What do you guys think? Anyway, he has, like, little accessories. Like, this shoulder guard right here, it's all painted in black. His crazy-looking, straps, or should I say, suspenders. If I can just take a closer look over here, he has like little bits of detail going around the straps. And here he's like gritting his teeth. He's wearing purple boots. And he has a little purple game controller. I don't know why, but he just does, and that's kind of weird, but and kind of hilarious. But whatever. So, here's his bow staff. Like I said, still got him in the best pose. Yeah, so his bow staff is painted in brown. No paint job or anything, just painted in brown. And you can see the little wood grains on there. And the little grip. And here's the little detail underneath the shoe. And here's his purple shell, which I don't know why he has a purple shell. And you can actually move his waist, if you guys didn't know. Anyway, he's got like purple wraps on the left arm, and he can articulate. He can articulate pretty well. You can bend at the knees and the legs. Well, not at the legs. You can only like go forward and backwards. And man, I have no words to say. You can rotate his head like so. And you can bend. Same thing with Leo. You can actually. They all have the same articulation. So it's basically that. So, that's it for today, my dudes. And until next time, Cowabunga!